Baby, who is that keep calling you this time of night? What do they want?
I done called you 3 times. You know you see my number on this damn phone. Please pick it up. You're getting on my nerves. Okay, you want to play it like this? I can call her house and tell her everything. Oh, your children, I can show up at their school. You gon' deal with me. Don't make me tell her everything I know. I'll come over to her house and tell her to her face. I'll put it on Facebook. I'll tweet her. I will tell her everything I know. Times you were supposed to be with her and the kids, you were with me. Laying between my thighs, making it happen for me.
You ever find yourself in a situation where you're laying in the bed with your number one, but your side piece is blowing your phone up? And they know where you're at and what you're doing, but they act like you're gonna just be able to get up and leave where you at and come to where they at. Man, that's crazy. Man, what started out as fun done turned into a nightmare.
Got a sweet little thing, y'all. Live on the other side of town. And just like a fool, we start messing around. I told myself I'd hit you one time, and I'd leave it alone. But now I'm so caught up, about to lose everything I love and I own. Big Rob is yours anytime that you want me, Dad. She's so ratchet with it, trying not to keep on hitting y'all. I'm so mad at myself, 'cause what we've been doing is wrong. But it's like she gets so turned on. She's stealing what I'm supposed to take home. She said, Big Rob, you knew the rules. She just game before we ever started. She said, don't think I'm gonna let you use me up and leave me broken hearted. I put this on everything, y'all, that I love in my life. Ain't trying to hurt my children, ain't trying to hurt my wife. Just trying to find the strength to stay away. But that love that she got is so good, I think about it every day, yeah.
Break us up. Give me the phone back.
I heard your message and I decided to call you back my damn self. Now look at here. Let me get a few things straight with you right now. As far as whatever is going on between you and my man, I don't even know about all that. But if you think you gonna do something to me and my kids, you must be out your damn.
Side pieces, they ain't loyal.